now available on
Instagram. Welcome to my vlog in Palm Springs. I've been here for a few days. It's Wednesday now, and I've been here since Saturday. David's here.
Can I show you what's nice here?
What?
Look at this misters.
Wow.
It's literally getting
there's
misted.
Mist. Wow. So this is the pool. It's hot as hell. It's about 100 degrees already. So we're going thrifting today, but we're gonna go get breakfast at the Ace first. Do you know that this is an old Denny's?
Yeah, I did know that.
Still this super cool mid-century modern building.
Look at that tapestry.
That tapestry is so cool. It's so 70s. I love this whole look of this place.
I realize the importance of outdoor misters in Palm Springs. They're essential.
I've been eating a lot the last few days and nothing fits me but this caftan. So I've been going to bed at 6 p.m. I love a senior citizen life, going thrifting during the day and then passing out at 6.
That's how they do it, and getting misted in between.
This looks so good. You got the waffles. And I got this crazy breakfast with the bagel and cream cheese. Oh my God, we got a key lime pie. Ready.
Oh, this is pretty.
So this is the Ace pool, and this is the Ace. Let's go. There she is. Here we are. Look how beautiful. It's as hot as it looks. I hope it looks really hot.
It does, and it is.
Look at this. That's Versace moment or something. I usually do this one first.
Yeah.
Okay, that I love.
This could be good.
Oh, I love that, and I love that price. Fits better. That one's a little small too. David, you know what? Sorry to tell you. Big stain right here. Okay, I saw this suit. What do you think of this?
You have to get this.
It's cute,
right? We have to try it on. It's so cute.
What do you think?
Wow.
It's kind of cute, right?
I love the length, and you have the pants. That's crazy.
Do you like this?
This is a total score.
$10.
Bargain.
Bargain, let's do it. Regal?
That's what it is too.
Oh wow, that's a masterpiece. That's so funny. I love it. These are giving me kind of like Tom Ford YSL vibes. They kind of hurt too. I've decided to put this back. I found a few stains on it, but I did, however, find this fabulous blouse for $6.99. It gives me such Balenciaga vibes. Kind of looks cute with my Marnie bag, right?
Work of art.
Oh, it's cute. What's wrong with... Oh no, it's got a big stain.
Is that permanent?
Yeah, it is, David. No, David. No. It's a little too European for you.
European.
I'm not having much luck myself. But that's how thrifting is. It's hit and miss. Baby fat. That is so cute. I love it. Sorry, cutie. It didn't happen for us this time at your store. Bye-bye, girl. We just napped for 2 hours, and I'm being misted now. We are sitting outside. I'm drinking a margarita, and I'm being misted. This is the life, David.
If life gets better, I don't know.
The clouds look just amazing. These are just potato flautas that are vegan. So delicious. This is a cucumber salad. It is amazing. And then the street corn, too.
Loving this.
Wow, it's really misty.
I'm never leaving this.
It's a beautiful night.
This is the life.
We got this churro with chocolate. The conditions look crazy outside. The pool seems quiet and chill. And it is 113 degrees. I'm gonna stop thrifting, I think. David, I'm tired and I'm not getting anything. This is not a trip for thrifting.
Let's go somewhere curated.
We're gonna go to Mitchell's. Speaking of hot, Division, yes. Chill bar. What the hell is this?
Oh,
I
want to
jump in that water. Tonight's gonna be a good, good night. So there's a lot of poochie here. I love the railings. They kind of remind me of the Marnie store.
With the label.
With the label. Yes.
For those who don't know, this was like funky club wear.
It's a small situation.
It's small, David, but I love it. What is the label? Hawaii. I love it.
Okay, this was here last time.
Yeah, and he said to me he can sell this so quickly. And he's been
This Diana Ross.
Let's see. Oh wow, I love it.
So cute.
It's really cute.
Okay, that's cute.
This is really cute.
I love the color.
Back in LA,
I got my nails done. I did a shorts video, I posted it.
It's Dolly Parton nails.
I think that's so cute. And there's a picture of Dolly. Anyway, I just love them. And the reason we're in my bathroom right now is because I am going to bleach my eyebrows. I've been thinking about it for quite some time, and then I saw Lara's vlog. If you're not subscribed to Lara's channel, you definitely should check it out. I'll post a link in the description. I love watching her vlogs, and she just recently bleached her hair and she bleached her eyebrows. Pre-pandemic, I was a bleach blonde myself, but I never had the bleached eyebrows. So I don't know, I just was kind of thinking about it. I saw a really cute Kendall Jenner picture from the runways. So I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it. So I know it's something that I have to keep up with. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it forever, but for right now, I think it's a fun new look. It might look awful and I might just burn my eyebrows off because I'm using Sally Hansen. Is this for body or for face? Oh, and I wanted to show you what I got in Palm Springs. And this is it. It's the only thing I got. It's the blouse that I got with very Balenciaga. Cute, right? And then at Cabazon. So first of all, there are a lot of cute things at Cabazon. But honestly, I was kind of thinking, I have so many things that I've been watching in the sales, on Matches, on Essence, on LNCC. Sometimes outlets can be tempting, but I do really like to think about my wardrobe and what I need. I ended up only getting one thing. Let me show you what that is. I ended up getting these little Loewe loafers. They're so cute. They're giving me such Chanel vibes. Then this heel, this very chunky wood heel, it's just fabulous. I just love them. Let me put one on. I love them. Yes, so these Loewe babies are the only thing that I got at the outlet. Next Sunday's video is going to actually be like a new in haul for all the sale things that I got. But let me give you a little preview of one of the things because it's so cute. I have to show you. It's this Rave Review jacket. Okay, here's the jacket. I love it. It cinches in at the waist and then it comes out. So it's a very hourglass shape. It kind of reminds me of the Balenciaga hourglass blazer, but a lot more relaxed and a lot less serious. Okay, now that we're done with that, let's bleach my eyebrows. Oh, actually, let me show you one makeup thing that I just got. How chic is this? It's Marc Jacobs. It's blush, bronzer, and luminizer. It has this huge mirror. It's like the chicest case. Look at this case. So I went to the Palm Springs Sephora and they said Sephora discontinued Marc Jacobs, so everything was half off. So this was $25 and it was originally $50, I believe. This I've been using so much. It's on my face right now. It's all over my face right now. I don't need anything else but lip gloss and I'm done. Oh, I've been using this lip gloss a lot. It's the Dior Lip Glow Oil. It has this huge, can you see? It has this like huge paddle. I don't know. On a paddle. Wand. Pretty, right? I'm gonna wash my face first because I wanna take all my makeup off. The little mixture. Okay, I'll let this sit in. Let's see what happens. I'll be back. Okay, this is the result. Hello, it's the next day. I have kind of orangey eyebrows now. I need to do this one more time, but I think I'm gonna wait like a week. Oh, is our waiter coming?